Hey there, it's Lindsay Hazel. So if you've ever seen this on your channel where it says this channel doesn't have any content, even though you do have videos, this will be a fix for you. The first thing you want to do is you want to go and click view as returning subscriber. And if you see where it says that you don't have any content, even though look, I have 3 videos on this little channel that I started. So I want to click on this customize channel button. And then I can come in here and I can add playlists or liked videos or whatever. I'm just gonna add playlists. I'll have a separate video where I talk about how to create playlists, but I'm just gonna alternate vertical and horizontal playlists. So it looks like I have more than 3 videos on this channel. And yeah, so let's just do that real quick. Okay, so then you can also add featured content. I usually just like to put in my highest performing video here. You can add in a heading if you want to. That will help with your SEO when people are searching for your stuff. If you wanted to add a channel trailer, you could, but I just like to put in my highest performing video. And yeah, just make sure that you save everything. And now let's look at it again from a returning subscriber. And now you can see, wow, look, the channel has a lot more stuff on it. All right, so here's an example of my Lindsay Hazel channel, and you can just see how I broke it up with different playlists, and it's really helped organize it and not be empty. Feel free to download my YouTube starter checklist at the link below, and I will see you next time.